Well then, I've gotten very sick of this game now, so I decided to say, fuck it. Fuck it all. Fuck it all. Absolutely all of it. Just fuck it. It ends now. Because I simply don't fucking want to play this shit anymore. Haha! The power of motherfucking cheats, bro! Yeah, sorry, but I can't fucking take it anymore. This is getting far too out of hand for me. And I don't want to bore you with any more of this shit. Yeah, I know. A whole lot of rookies arrived. I don't fucking care. Cydonia or Burst? Yes, please. I would like that. Because I never would have walked into that fucking noob trap had it not been for the fact that I didn't recall it being there. Ah. My fucking fault for Vanilla being such a broken piece of shit, huh? Yeah! Yes! Bunch of shit happening and I don't care! Give me those retarded thingies, I'm gonna use them. For fun and profit. It's time to blow shit up, mate. Yes. All this shit going on that I can't be bothered about. I don't care. The final mission, haha. More like eat shit aliens, the final countdown. Nobody needs stun launches where you're going, mate. Who needs mind probes when you just gotta kill them all? In fact, yes. Who needs anything where we're going? Ah, yes, of course. That reminds me. Give me some of these. Give me the salt. Because I am salty. Just a slight bit, sir, yes. Yes, sir. I wish to have the salt. Oh my, look at that shit. It would look like a retaliation mission. How about we shoot you right the fuck down, huh? Oh yes. All good. All is great. All is good. Fuck them all up. Right up the ass. Yes. Good. Good. Let the hate flow through you. Let the pain never end. Fuck it. I don't care. Just don't do anything. It's time! Very soon. Just pack it all. All of it. You won't need that many of those, my friend. I don't even have that many plasma rifles left. That's how much of a mess this shit is. That's what happens when some fucking retards keep blowing up all your stashes. You know, it keeps happening. It keeps fucking happening. Jesus Christ. Yes, good. Oh, right. Yes. Good. Now transfer all of that shit to my base so that we can end it. Just fucking end it, mate. Absolutely. Give me that. Oh yes, baby. Cydonia, all bust.
It is now clear that alien hordes are being controlled from an underground base in Cydonia, which is an unusual place of Mars. It's featuring five-sided pyramids. That's very strange. And a large formation resembling a human face. What the hell is going on? Cydonian civilization once flourished on Mars many millions of years ago, but we do not know why it died out, or what the connection is with the latest alien activity there. Whatever the explanation, we must send an expedition to Cydonia.
How the fuck do we know all this? Question mark! Haven't you noticed the strange pyramids on Mars before?
No.
That's very strange.
This is the only way that we can defeat the Banians, blah 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 blah. Nobody fucking cares. Yes, thanks. I would like that. Please, give me some of that.
Give me the salt. Give me the everything. Give me the punishment. You don't need smoke where you're going, buddy. You need luck.
Right, who's the bravest motherfucker in town? Yeah, you.
You, sir, can go on the front lines and die a horrible, painful death. Ha ha ha. Eat shit, mate. Greetings, you wouldn't happen to know where all my ammo went? No? Well, let's find out. Haha. Suddenly, a whole lot of ammo appeared as if from nowhere. How very peculiar.
Actually, you are such a badass, I'm pretty sure you can handle your fucking heavy lasers. You definitely don't need that, and you don't need that.
Actually, just, you're fine, just the way you are. There we go. Actually, laser rifles, the most overpowered weapon known to man. Why is everyone packing live explosives? Why? Because we don't care. It's time to die.
It's time for me to kill, and it's time for me to die. Yeah.
Well, yes, we do need some people to shoot things dead. Horribly, horribly dead. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, you can go there. Go right ahead. Fuck Nugget Buster, right there. Actually, no, I can just do it like that. Much easier. More things. My kill squad is not large enough yet. I demand more blood. No, you are a threat, sir. I am afraid. Oh, I knew just the thing to give you. Fuck off, would you now? No. Let me remind you that there exist updates for your useless application, yes? Indeed. Wow, it's almost like I care. Wow. What are you doing with that, mate? I don't think you'll need that. No, indeed, you won't. Not at all. Nor will you need that. I don't recall if Cydonia is dark or not. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Who knows? I don't. Either way, this should have happened a very long time ago. But it didn't. But now it has. Ha ha ha. Well, you're too much of a fucking pussy to carry that, aren't you? You can just be yet another motherfucking. Actually, isn't there like one guy with a heavy place? No, that two. Or was that the same one? You and. Yes, it was definitely the same. So that means. Oh, you guessed it. You get. Come get some. What are you doing with that shit? You don't need that, mate. Oh yeah, now there are two. Whole lot of shit on these guys, huh? Yeah. What are you doing with that, mate? Where do you think you're going, baby? Heavy laces are so shitty. But I guess it'll do. There you go. Might as well put more shit on you. Boom. You too. As well as you. Just blow all the motherfuckers up. Is this man crazy? The answer is yes. He is armed and very dangerous. Watch out. Give me the smoke. In fact, yes. Use all the smoke. We're gonna fucking blitz those motherfucking aliens real good. Yeah, as if a chrysalid is going to survive fucking biting one of these guys. That's a good joke. Fuck. No. Right, good. And... 1, 2. Yes, that should do. You know, just in case. I don't care about the stocks, though. The rest can just go to hell. Indeed. 5 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three heavy plasmas out the window. 5 plasma rifles, which is to say all of them and all their clips. Three heavy azers. 4 azer rifles. 5 heavy explosives, or high explosives, and the rest, besides, you know, this shit, doesn't really matter at all, haha. Yes. The final mission is coming at an alarming rate, and I'm gonna fucking blow those aliens right out into space. Cause fuck you, aliens, fuck you all. What are you doing in that? In fact, do I have any of those thingies? I think I I think I value that guy a little bit more than you. But we'll see, we'll see. Anyhow. Let's fucking go! Ha ha! Yes! Let's fucking do it! Oh my, I'm dead! Fuck! Fuck, that was the wrong slot! Greetings and salutations from beyond the grave. Yes, I am well a fucking aware. Would you just stop twitching, please? One, two, three, four. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 and fuck you guys. Good night. Got any of them funky explosives going on, eh? Yeah. You do. Whatever shall we do? Now fuck you guys. Smell ya later. Fuck. Infinite exploding. Yes, I know. And I blow everyone up. Wow. He didn't blow everyone up. That's actually amazing. Now let's storm the fuck out, huh? Yeah. Yeah, baby. I don't need that. Ugh. Right, where are my retarded scouts? In other words, where the fuck are all the guys with the some fucking flares? Wow. They got all the motherfuckers with flares right off the bat.
Greetings, sir. Would you like to get shot in the face? I imagine, yes. Otherwise, why would you look so ugly? Ha ha. Say, is that the place we're looking for? Mayhaps. Now, all we need is a fucking blaster launcher. Right there. That would be sweet. Sweet fucking Christmas. Speaking of sweet fucking Christmas, eat shit, motherfuckers. Nobody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Kapow! Eat shit, aliens, haha! Greetings, sir. And salutations from beyond the grave. Damn, son. Wanna get blown up together forever? Yeah, I do. Let's do this, bro.
Where do you think you're going, baby? Boom! Headshot! Boom! Headshot! Oopsie doopsie. Doopsie doo. Well, never mind. We'll just throw a present just for you. Let's move a bit forward, shall we? Sure. Greets from the grave. Can't see shit, Captain. Hey, look at that. Smells familiar. Actually, no. Would you like to die? I imagine you do. Boom. Oops. Not much to see here, I'm afraid. Well, let's move on then, shall we? Ever so slowly. Oh. Bang, bro. You seem hurt. And who's a bad enough motherfucker to heal you up? Are you? You might just be. Yeah. Hell yeah. Ready to fucking blow. Got a very nice target right there. It's very tasty. Well, I'm not seeing anyone. Oh, you. Yeah, you should probably move over here. Ha ha! Good thing we did that, huh? Oh yeah, baby. No sneaky fucking cyberdisks here. No, thank you, sir. Now, where are you? You were kind of lost in transit there. Thanks. Nothing. Seemingly not. Well.
let's see what happens. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I know. Show me the way. Can't see shit, Captain. Well, they're definitely keeping you around. I feel insecure about this area. Which means... Oh, you fucking guessed it, didn't you? This means... The baby dies. Le Pew. Fucking blow up in this general area. Kaboom. Nothing. That's a good sign. That's a sign of good fortune. Cha-ching. Greetings, sir. Would you like to 360 no-scope this little sector? Yes. Want a scout, mate? Absolute madman. So we have to head out to there and not fucking die. Sounds easy enough, doesn't it? Yeah, it does, kinda. A bit too easy. Just don't fucking die on me, okay? Otherwise, I'm gonna be really fucking mad at you. Yeah, you can block that. Can hang around here for a little while longer. Oh, and speaking of which, might want to cover that guy up a little, yes. Yeah. Oh, and you probably don't need that anymore. Not right now, at least. I should keep a berserk on me. don't trust this place, so... There you go.
Yes. Yeah, yeah.
I don't care. Cha-ching! .360 no-scoping is my profession. Damn, son. Well, now someone can get fucked up. Damn, son! You got fucked up!
All because some sector decided to say, "No, I am not dying today, sir."
Not today.
Eat shit.
Well, guess who has a whole lot of new explosives? Ugh. What a little jigsaw. Fuck. We lost a good guy.
But then again, all of us are good guys at the moment. Since, you know, this is kind of the final countdown and all.
Good luck.
You'll need it.
Why take that entrance when we can take a little shortcut, eh?
Indeed. might want to duck. You know, just for funsies and shit. And yes, I am pretty damn hesitant to move the blaster launcher, guys. Because, you know, what do you do when shit hits the fan? Oh, you just press the magic button and magic happens. In a good position, oh yeah. Well, let's see what happens. Yeah, I know you're pissing your fans. That's just entirely intentional. Greetings, sir. Would you like a shot to the face? I imagine you do. Otherwise, why would you show your ugly face to us like that? Ha-ha! Actually, I'm not sure what happens if you end your turn with troops down there, so let's not be too hasty. Might want to put that in there. Fucking... explosives expert right there. Yet another little motherfucker who is most likely not going down without a fight. And of course we miss it. Well, that hit. Good. Sure would be a shame to have someone blow this area, huh? Yeah. Yeah. It would.
Well, yeah, our numbers are slowly dwindling. No matter, though. So are this. Well, you just chose the right time to be low on energy, didn't you? Now that's a good soldier. And you too. Well, that was a bad time to wake up, mate. This is just a funky looking pyramid, and not actually the damn exit. Question mark. In which case, I am gonna be very fucking mad. So I'm not gonna risk it for the biscuit. Because that guy's carrying loads of explosives, would be a shame if something was to mind control him, right? Am I right? Fucking firing squad all up in this shit. So fucking tired of this shit, man. Fucking would you stop fucking doing that, you little shit? Yes, thanks. Now drop all of this shit and run a little bit away. And you guys too. Okay, good. Now we can proceed. I can already guess, this is actually not the exit. It's just a funky looking pyramid, isn't it? Of course it is. Why else would nothing fucking happen? Yeah. Actually, let me look up how you fucking win this.